What's good, YouTube? It's your boy DJ Q Waves back again with another new video. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit that red subscribe button and the notification bell. If you're unsubscribed, welcome back to the channel. And before I start every new video, be sure to follow my social media page down below. Be sure to comment below anything, any topics, any comments, a shout out. You know, let me know what y'all want, and I'll be sure to give you what y'all need. So let's get to this Lil Wayne situation. So recently, the 2021 Grammy Awards took place and found many artists like Nas, Kanye West, Megan Thee Stallion, and more walking away with the coveted Music Award. However, one rapper in particular, Lil Wayne, shed his thoughts on the award and did not hold any punches. So via Twitter, Lil Wayne simply said, F the Grammys. This isn't the first time Lil Wayne expressed his distaste of the Grammys as he did the worst questioning. Grammy decision-making process, Lil Wayne says, as an artist, when I see the Grammys coming up and I'm not involved, nor invited, I wonder, is it me, my music, or just another technicality? I look around with respect and wonder, competitively, am I not worthy? Then I look around and see five Grammys looking back at me and I go to the studio. Well, you know, a lot of people, you know, they feel some type of way. No, not get invited, not winning no Grammys. And as great as Lil Wayne is, you know, a Grammy shouldn't define you as an artist. Even though it's a great accolade, but as long as, you know, your craft, because see, look, Nas has been rapping for over 20 years, and he's just now getting recognized for a Grammy. So when it's your time. That's what my thoughts on this whole situation when it comes to Lil Wayne, because at the end of the day, so Lil Wayne, you know, you are a fantastic, marvelous artist. So we'll see, man. We'll see, because you got to think about Kanye West won a Grammy after him urinated on a Grammy in the toilet. So you never know. Like, you could say after Grammy do things and pissing on the Grammy, you never know who's behind the voting committee. So y'all let me know y'all thoughts, opinions, how y'all do. Y'all feel like it's after Grammy, do you feel like the Grammys don't respect the black culture and hip hop? Or you know, it's just a war show, you know, just a regular war show, and just they pick what they pick. Y'all let me know, share thoughts. And as always, if you want more videos like this, be sure that DJ Q Way plays for the video. Make sure you hit like button, subscribe button, and notification bell.
Too legit.